with y'all. We just got off work a little early and decided to come try them and see what we can do. A big ass goo, y'all. God damn. I know I ain't gonna get him up. He gonna hit that water and break off. I already broke off a bass on that water. That running water. Damn. That was a bass, y'all. I had hooked a bass. Hooked him in the tail, looking like in the belly. Tell me, y'all, I don't know what it is. I can't really tell. I don't know what it is. I hooked the 5 pound bass. I just raised up and he was on there. But he wasn't in the mouth, I don't think. And he flipped off. And I hooked another one. I thought it was a goo, but it was a bass because he was wagging his tail and shit. That's why I thought it was a goo. But I don't know if it's a buffalo or what the hell it is. And I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Come on.
You finished too. Good bait on that too, ain't it? No, it's just a jig head and a jig.
He ain't gonna pull up though, unless you wanna get right down. If you want it.
That was a big ass bass though. I thought it was just a goo had bit it, cause you know how if they pulled down, but he was just.
Tie your jig on one of your braids. You ain't got a braid?
In the truck. Go down there and then
you can pull him up down there. Hey, put the pole on the other side. If I can let him go long enough, you might catch him. Come on.
All right. Whenever I get it, stay holding on to the line so I get it over that hump. Okay. Let him get through. Shit, they ain't look that big. They ain't look that big in the water. They ain't look that big in the water.
Yeah.
Another go. water down there just too damn rough. Way bad, huh?
Tell you, man.
All right, now. About ready? All right, y'all. We done for the day. These are my two best ones, I think. This one, and I think this one. See y'all on next vid.
All right, y'all. That's what we picked up. See y'all on next vid.